Thanks so much for sticking with us. The news continues at 9 and online at countonto.com.